yo, hold on, get set.
His experience, vision, leadership abilities, and understanding of Cal and what it takes to succeed here set him apart. Our new head football coach, Justin Wilcox.
And with that, I'll leave you. Go Bears.
Welcome to Memorial Stadium in Berkeley and the pleasure of being joined by the new Cal coaching staff. Let me start with you, Justin. What brought you back to Berkeley?
Obviously spent some time here before, had 3 great years with Coach Tedford, and then when the opportunity came up in the offseason, it was just a place that I felt strongly about and the fit, what type of players and team that we could have here, and so really fortunate to have the opportunity and then get such a great group of people. So just an exciting time, and it's good to be back.
Well, that's good to see. You are coachable. Here we go, set. Blue 30, go.
Tim, do you remember the phone call, at least when Justin reached out to you about the possibility of coming to Cal and being on a staff?
Absolutely. I'd been pounding him with text for a while saying,
so you're blowing him up first.
Yeah. Eventually, you know, he did call back and say, hey, why don't you come on up to Berkeley and let's talk. And just to make sure that we're going to be on the same page and that things would work out the right way. And I think it did so far.
Smooth to the hole, fast through it.
For you, Beau, where were you when you got the call from Justin?
I was at my house. We just talked a lot about, you know, just different philosophies and how I kind of saw things offensively and what he was looking for that way. And so, yeah, it was exciting, but it was surprising at the time.
Okay, get a drink, pause, get a drink. Let's move this thing 10 yards, Grant. 10 yards that way.
Recently, your schedule was picked as the hardest schedule in college football, and Tim, you're going to deal with some great offenses this year. What's it like for you knowing that week in, week out, you're going to get tested?
Well, we know that, and I want guys to come here that are willing to accept that challenge. I want guys that embrace that challenge. To us, it's not about them. It's about being the best football player today I can be and then improving on that tomorrow. And having that process in mind that we don't care who we're playing to a standard that we have to set.
For you, Beau, last thing for you is, the key with your offense this year, what do you think will make this offense successful?
One of the things I think is that we're able to truly understand the foundation of it. But as you get to where all 11 guys on the field start to truly understand the foundation, understand what it is, and there becomes no thinking and it's all reaction, then you have a chance to, again, adjust to whatever they're doing.
Both Tim and Beau, they've been head coaches. How much does that help you going through your first go-around as a head coach?
Yeah, it's awesome, you know, because they've been through so many different experiences. But it wasn't the main reason that we hired either guy. And it's just the fit for what we want to do offensively, defensively, in terms of schematics, but also just the culture that we want to have here. So I'd like to think that our staff and our program in general, we all are going to learn from each other.
Final question, Justin. It's probably the toughest one I'm going to throw at you. Cal can get to the top of the Pac-12 if?
We recruit and build our team with smart, tough players who love football.
Gauntlet, let's go. Starting down here.